What is up, boys and girls? We are back again for another One Piece chapter. Woo! It's been a long 2 weeks because they had a break, but we're back again. I didn't upload the previous reactions. I'm still deciding whether I'm going to upload them or not. Just had my hands full doing a lot of stuff, but this one was definitely going to go up. Yeah, the last chapter left us pretty blue-balled. Kaido is not going to be playing around anymore. He's not in his dragon form. He's in his humanoid form. So we're going to see. Our scalpers take some losses. Ooh, that's going to have me anxious. But we're ready to read the chapter. So let's go ahead and do what we came here to see. What is this? Piece of glass. Chapter 995, the Kunoichi's Oath. Ooh. This chapter is going to be something. Kunoichi. Only Kunoichis are what? Shinobu and Tama? Ah, regular cover stories again. There's Luffy sitting at a desk, kicking back, laughing. He has an owl for a teacher, and has a bunch of squirrels. Cover art requests by Arukama from Setagaya. Luffy tries to study, but he quickly gets bored. The extremely popular Color Walk 9, Tiger, and One Piece Magazine Volume 10 are on sale. Don't gotta tell me twice, hold on, I'm on it. Oh. Out of my way, what lies beyond that deafening roar? Marco! Oh! I still don't know what role I'll be playing in this war, but I know even more than they do, just how dangerous you can be. Ah! Prometheus! Ah! Why does it hurt? Oh, you see, my phoenix flames are quite unique, Yoi. You bastard, how dare you? Ah! Oh no, Peril, finish him off. Yokai, understood. Mama! Oh, Marco, no! Zenendatana, Marco. Looks like I'll be taking Mama's side now. Oh, crap. Someone I've wanted to kill on different occasions in the past. How ironic. Mondaba! Moon Raid! It's coming in Wanda season! Oh, my God! Oh, they X'd him in the face! Let's go! You crazy furry! Huh? You're that mink! Sulong? Ah! They got his ass! So that's him! Pedro's killer! Oh! Yes, if it wasn't for him! Oh! That idiot Pedro blew himself up! And it was I who suffered the consequences! I know that Pedro's sacrifice is somehow related to this war. Keep moving forward. Who are you? You're Master Nekomamushi's friend. Marco, is it? Yeah, that's right, Yoi. Ah, so annoying to be on the sidelines of the battlefield. Don't involve me in your squabbles. Do whatever you want. Marco, if you want to kill me, do it some other time. I don't have any souls to use against you right now. Oh my God! This is how we starting the chapter off? Go on ahead, Marco. We'll take care of this guy. Oh, it's a wrap for Peril's Peril. Oh my God. Ah, help me. I'll turn into a demon. Roar. What the hell is that? That's what I want to know. Inside the dome, live stage. Capture Scratch Red Apu. Don't let him get away. 720 Pound the hole! It's Zoro's on his ass! That was close. Sir Pooh, we are allies, aren't we? Please give us the antibody. If I give it to you, I'll be killed. There's murderous intent everywhere I look. Queen, that freaking lunatic? Please give me the antibody. I don't want to die. It's cold. Hang in there. We'll get the antibody for you. Where the Pooh? Scratch! Boom! Yeah, run for your life, nigga. Hmm? Hand it over. Oh, Drake and Zoro coming. Ooh. Wait, stop. 2-on-1 is a bit too much. Nah, nigga, let's go. I want to back up Kinemon and the others. Fighting you will only waste my time. I've always hated you. Everybody hates this nigga, bro. Likewise, you fool. Drake. That turncoat, he just flipped sides as soon as he got caught. So he's Roronoa Zoro, huh? It's best to crush their second and third best fighters early on. But who would have thought that Judge's son is part of this crew? Vince Smoke Judge. How you know Judge? You from the North Blue Queen? Ooh. Ah, I thought I was going to become a demon. But look, I'm fine. What a relief. Since you don't have either skin, blood vessels, or body heat, you're the same as a dead body. Boom! Ah! I'm a little offended by that fact. Regardless, I'm invincible. The virus rapidly spreads because the body freezes. Is that even possible from within the body? Could this virus possibly be? Chopper, what happened to your arm? Huh? Ah! What? I didn't even notice it. Ah, Chopper's done for. Instant kill. Midori Bushi. Oh, great star. Huh? Devil! Ah! Help me, Pepe. Usopp, let's go. I did it. I got her. Yeah, melt away just like that. You don't really need my help, do you? Oh, page one came and bit that shit. Crap, my devil. Damn it, how about this? Bamboo Javelin. Ooh, okay, what's up? I see you. What a boring technique. What? Ulti? Oh, not again. Skull Cannon. Ooh. What's up? Oh my god, his head got fractured. Not me. Usopp. Oh. Hey, woman. Ah, stop. Don't kill me. I give up. You win. Tommy. Way to state the obvious. Say it then. I'm pissed off right now. Your captain. He says he'll beat Master Kaido and become the Pirate King. I'm sorry. He's just an idiot. So please don't help up me. Please, we'll even leave this island. If you headbutt me again, I'll definitely die. Then say it. Say that your captain will never become the Pirate King. Yes. Luffy. Heal. That's it, Nami. It's okay to lie. We've already come so far. Be tactful or you'll really lose your life. It'll become the Pirate King. Definitely. What? So that's how it is? You say? Then die now. Navi, you idiot, run away. It's him. He definitely will. Oh, Nami. Get her, Komachio. Run, Tama! Huh? That girl. Tama, why are you here? A dog? Let's go! Let's go! Don't break this queen! Let's go! Oh my god! Nah. This One Piece chapter was a 10 out of 10. Oh my goodness! This is One Piece. This is One Piece. Oh my god. Hey. Nah. That shit just set a precedent for my whole day. Oh my goodness. That chapter was fucking fire. We start off with Marco, and then we got Wanda and Carrot slashing out Peril's eyes. And then on top of that, we got Apu getting his ass beat by Zoro and Drake. And then fucking Queen knows about Judge. Oh, then Nami said Luffy is gonna be the Pirate King! Yeah! His arc! Woo! Hey, Wano? She. Best arc in Shonen Jump, I tell you that. Oh my goodness. Whew. Alright. That was my live reaction to One Piece chapter 995. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. The chapter was fire. And I'll see you guys again next week. You guys have a good one.